Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I want to talk to you briefly about my favorite seasonings. And of course, I like your mainstream seasonings like garlic, onion powder, you know, like all the herbs, the dried herbs. I love all those things, but let me just tell you, when I started eating healthy, a lot of the times I would make the food and it would look beautiful and I'd be like, oh, I taste it and it just tasted so bland because I wasn't used to eating these kinds of foods because my taste buds were used to eating junk food and processed foods and, you know, fat laden foods. So I was looking for stimulation in my tongue. And when you start and change your diet, you're not getting stimulated the same way you get stimulated when you eat those kinds of foods. So I don't have all of my favorite seasonings here, but this is my top favorite, my absolute top. And my husband has actually said to me when I ordered this online, because I ordered a pound, like 16 ounces of it, so I wouldn't run out because I have, and I've just been like, I don't want to run out of that. So I ordered a pound of it. My husband's like, what is that that you ordered from that place? I was like, it's seasoning. It's seasoning that I use on our food. He's like, is that what you use on the salads to make the salads taste so good? I'm like, yeah, that's what I use on the salads to make the salads taste so good. So without further ado, here is my favorite seasoning. It's called Benson's Table Tasty, and this is the zesty one. And I bought the pound. Benson, I don't know if you can see that, but it's Benson's Table Tasty. And this one is my absolute favorite. Like, I do everything with this. When I get finished making my dish, I just sprinkle it on top. So I keep this bottle, because this is the one I originally bought. And so I just keep filling it up. The other one that I bought is one called Supreme. It's good, but it can't even touch this one. And there's another one that is just like their flagship seasoning. It's good. It's good to use if you're trying to get off salt and, you know, things like that. But it's nothing compared to this one. The Supreme to me is good. And so what I'm going to do is put a link down below so that you can buy the set. Like, this, there's a set of all the seasonings that are this size. I think there's like six of them. If you buy the six, then you can try the seasonings to see which ones are your favorite. That's sort of what I did. I think I bought, I don't know what I did. I don't remember what I did, so I'm not even going to try to explain it. But I just found that this one in the yellow top happened to be my favorite one. My husband loves it. I absolutely love it. It makes my food taste delicious. If you're struggling with healthy food tasting good, look at your seasonings, because you cannot use the same seasonings that you used to use whenever you were eating a processed foods diet. Like, you can't use table salt, like the white Morton salt. You can't use that. And even some varieties of salt that say sea salt on them are not good salts. They are processed salts and they've been bleached. And even though they call it sea salt, it's not sea salt. So the only salts that I recommend are Himalayan crystal salt. I can put a link down below the exact one I bought, or Celtic sea salt, or black salt. Salts that have color to them. Those are the salts that are full of minerals. If you're going to eat them, go ahead and use that kind. But some people choose not to even eat salt. As a matter of fact, when I use this seasoning, I don't even need to use salt, because the way they formulated it for people who are trying to kick salt. So you don't even need salt. You can't use that all season, all that, you know, we grew up using, the thing with the blue top on it and the orange letters. I think that's what it is. I want to say it's by Morton's. I'm not sure. I'm not trying to bash any company or anything like that. I'm just saying those are not the healthiest things to eat, because they are loaded with chemicals and, you know, like table salt and things like that, that the thing that kept us in the having the problem in the first place. So yeah, but these are my favorite salts, and I know I sound very passionate about it, you know, I don't work for the company or anything like that, you know, but I'm just saying I know how hard it is to make the transition from eating healthy food, from eating a bad diet to eating healthy foods. And I know that sometimes you need a kickstart, and this is one of those ones, that those things that has helped me. So anyway, y'all, thanks so much for watching, and I'll talk to you all soon. Take care.